Hi dear friends, welcome back to brand new episode of my classroom. Today I'm going to show how to separate LCD from the panel. Let's watch this video and enjoy. This video created for a tutorial purpose.
Thank you.